Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I will tell you about how to turn on end-to-end encryption on a Ring video doorbell. Step 1, open the Ring app on your smartphone and select the menu button in the upper left corner. Step 2, in the drop down menu that appears, select control center. Here you will see options for account management, account verification, authorized client devices, video management, public safety and more. Step 3, scroll down and select video encryption. Step 4, in the menu that appears, select advanced video encryption. The next screen will present you with two options, end-to-end encryption and SD card encryption. The latter is only for owners of the Ring Alarm Pro system, so select end-to-end encryption. Step 5, tap enable end-to-end encryption. Note that this will disable live view on Alexa devices and shared users will also lose access. Step 6, select encryption setup and then tap generate new passphrase. You need to write down the passphrase as you can't manually create your own, and if you lose the passphrase you won't be able to view video at all. Press confirm and continue. Step 7, enroll your mobile devices by entering the passphrase. If it's successful, you should receive a success screen. Tap continue. Step 8, you will now see your enrolled Ring device. All that remains is to connect your device to the Ring Wi-Fi network. Step 9, go to your Ring device and make sure it's in setup mode. In the case of a Ring video doorbell, the LEDs around the button will spin white. Step 10, when prompted, connect to the Wi-Fi network. To the app will then begin the process of registering your device. When it is registered, you will hear a confirmation from your video doorbell and the app will indicate that the doorbell is registered. Hope this guide will help you. Please leave a like and subscribe this channel for more videos and guides like this. Thank you so much.